crazy now. I just shaved this morning. Really? Because you missed a spot. Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is another and our final review on the Hunchback of Notre Dame figures, at least until I get more. If I get more, I kind of got the characters I wanted, which were Frollo, Esmeralda, and Phoebus, but I kind of want to complete the set as well. We're going to be reviewing Phoebus today, the packaging is pretty much the same, just there is the Phoebus name, Phoebus image, and the Phoebus figure. It's the same as on the back. You can see all the other sets you can get, but pretty much the same. So I'm not going to even spend too much time on the packaging. I'm just going to get him open. All right, I'll be back. Okay, so here is Phoebus out of the packaging, and let's start with his articulation. Phoebus has a swivel on the head, swivel in the shoulders, swivel in the waist, and swivel in the hips. So, compared to both Esmeralda and Frollo, he has more articulation than them, because Esmeralda and Frollo were in a cloak and a dress. So, let's look at the details on him at first. You can see the details on his shirt, very nicely done. You can see the folds and wrinkles. You can see his armor right here. And then his pants and, shoes. There's the back. The hair is nicely done. And I think the face looks a lot like him. I think they did a really nice job on these faces. And then he has his gloves on, obviously. And Frodo's accessories, he comes with obviously a cape, which I took off. It's half soft goods and half vinyl material. And that can just go on like so. And it just drapes over him. Then he comes with a two-piece armor, which might be easier if you take off the cape. And then put on like this. He does come with armor for his legs, which you just do this, I think. If they get on. Like so. He does come with a helmet, just a gold helmet. Kind of looks a little silly with it on, but there it is. I'm gonna put his cape on now. His helmet. He comes with a shield, nice detailed, you just do that, you just slide it in, he comes with also, you can take the shield out, and he comes with a torch, it's a flame, it's just gold, and you can also do the same thing with that. And last but not least, he does come with a gray silver sword, which you can have him obviously hold. I personally am going to give him the shield. Like so. And Captain Phoebus, as they call him, is ready for battle. So let's bring in Esmeralda. And you can see the two, kind of, you know, Phoebus is a little taller than her. Then let's bring in Frollo, which he's taller than both of them. Pretty big guy. So there's the three that I reviewed this week. And let's look at, I haven't cut out the image yet. I am going to do that. So let's look at the other sets we don't have. So I don't have the gargoyles. It looks like they come with birds and the faces. I don't have Colt Pin. He looks like he comes with a tent as well. And I don't have Quasimodo. And it looks like he's at the Festival of Fools and he's the King of Fools. So, maybe I will get those down the line, but for now, I just have Esmeralda, Phoebus, and Frollo. So, let me know, out of these guys, which one is your favorite character, or what figure you like the best. I think I'm going to have to go with Frollo. I like the Frollo figure the best, just because he's a cool figure. I love the Esmeralda figure, too. So we'll just move those guys out of the way. So, and let me know what you think of this figure. I'll put his silly helmet on. So that's going to do it for the Hunchback of Notre Dame figures for a while at least. Let me know what you think, and until the next video, all my information is down below as always. Let me know what you think about this figure. Who is your favorite Hunchback of Notre Dame character? And until the next time, I will see you later. Okay, bye. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day.